So it's a Thursday afternoon. I'm on my way to get the kids from school. Both kids are in school now, mind you, so I feel like I should be super productive now. But alas, as you can see, I did work out, so I made time for that. Did not shower, but I have an excuse because I'm going to swim with the kids while Karis has swim team. And I'm still running, though. Forgot to give them a snack. Forgot to bring my own water that I'm trying to drink more of during the day. Did not work on my budget today, like I said I'm going to. And actually haven't even thought of what I'm doing for dinner tonight. Even though we have a meal plan, I haven't even looked at it. And you know how well a plan works when you don't look at it. So just kind of begs the question, why do I have such a hard time keeping margin in my life? And I was just wondering if any of you have a similarly hard time keeping margin in yours. You know, those extra like 15 minutes padded on so you're not the last one in car line, or you're not rushing up to the post office right before they close, or, you know, trying to get to the bank to deposit your check 1 minute before they close, things like that. I feel like that's my life a lot and I'm trying to change it, and wondering if any of you are struggling with the same thing. Love to hear from you.